Former First Lady Imelda Marcos has been released from the hospital yesterday, March 13th. According to Senator Imee Marcos, the 94-year-old Imelda is now under oral medication and just resting at home. Earlier, the presidential daughter revealed that the former First Lady was taken to the hospital due to suspected pneumonia and recurring fever.